Microsoft tried to strike back against Cursor. They announced that they wanted to open source the GitHub Copilot Chat extension and integrate all the core features that make up this extension into the VS Code core. Microsoft explains their step by mentioning that large language models have improved enough that there no longer is a reason to keep the underlying prompt secret. They now want to help build an ecosystem of AI-powered tools and code editors, assuming that it does include all the agentic features that could be seen as a stab against Cursor, Windsurf, and other similar editors or extensions. Because of course the question is, why would you be using one of those editors, or why would you have a super high valuation if any company in the world can use VS Code as a basis and it only comes down to fine-tuning and polishing the UI and setting up proper system prompts?